Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on again, and this is gonna be this is basically a day that didn't really go as planned. Originally it was gonna be Gems of War, but towards the end of my shift this morning, I just started, just began nodding off, like, doing the stuff I normally do, and then just all of a sudden, just began dozing off. I'm guessing this is due to the fact, I think this has happened before from time to time, but, normally on my nights off, my bedtime is midnight. That's usually when I rack out, but during my work week, I'm working at midnight, so I'm thinking that's what's causing it, just the sudden change in sleep schedule. But anyway, just on the way home from work, started to doze off while driving. But I mean, luckily I only live a quarter mile away from my job, so I wasn't doing a whole lot of driving. Got home, I was figuring that maybe just go ahead and just fire up Gems of War, and just go ahead and do all the dailies and events and stuff, all the daily maintenance type stuff, get all that taken care of, in case or thinking that I'm probably gonna have to skip this stream, because I'm probably gonna be zonked out for like several hours, sleep all morning, all afternoon, etc. I mean, that's what I was anticipating. Nope. I laid down around 8:30, and a few minutes later, woke up at 12:30, just bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, and ready to go. I was like, well, so much for that. So, try to lay back down, but to no avail. So might as well get a stream going. So, and plus, now that I think about it too, there wasn't going to be a whole, even if I did do a Gems of War stream, there wasn't going to be a whole lot to it. Like I said, there's at least, I think, today, possibly tomorrow, I think tomorrow there's going to be another event in Gems of War. So yeah, then there's going to be basically what I'm trying to get at is, I could do all the dailies and stuff like that in probably about a half an hour. The rest of the time is just basically busy work. So even if I did do a Gems of War stream, it's not going to be a whole lot. So I figured, might as well go ahead and get a Guild Wars 2 stream. Let's see, maybe we'll continue the streak of good luck and have it not crash. Well, it didn't crash, so it's like Guild Wars 2 it is. And then this time around, on a whim, I decided to run with my Revenant again. So, I'll do this real fast. I don't know how well you can see this, but yeah, he's centered around healing. So, and this time around, and yes, I do eat and drink when streaming. It's gonna be black beans with teriyaki sauce and the usual chocolate almond milk. And also, I don't listen to the in-game music. It's just too repetitious. I guess, to be fair, you can change the music interval, how often it plays, but even then, it's just gonna be, I just have it turned down to almost nothing anyway. So, like I said, I do listen to my own music. So, and we're starting off with Null. This is their Crawman Curse of the Wizards, I think that's what it is. So this is, it's a sub genre that I call Dungeons and Dragons synth. The kind of music you'd want to play when playing RPGs and stuff like that. So let me go ahead and I forgot to do something else. Hold on. This stream pretty much started off half cocked.
Responsibility isn't easy.
Charger. It's gonna go black. Gonna have to F5 that. So, let me go to my chat box. Probably gonna have to F5 this one too.
Yep.
Okay, there it goes.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Oh, and I also forgot to mention too, at the as of the starting of this stream, it was 1 p.m. So yeah, like I said, woke up at 12:30 p.m. Woke up at 12:30. Got the stream going. So 1 in the afternoon.
Thank you.
Long one. That's the one I'm after. That's a jumping puzzle. Oh, that's in the same place. Sugar Peak Mountains.
Time to take the fight to the Grawl.
Sounds suspiciously Asuran to me.
We'll hold the lower level. You need to take out our objective.
Ah!
I'm assuming we have to go this way.
We must renew ourselves. We must renew ourselves.
Hero point in this area. Okay, hello here. Still in combat.
Great are attacking from the water. Great are attacking from the water.
Oh, damn, this is going to take a while. It's like a 6-minute event.
Thank you. Vitality restored! Great are attacking from the water!
That's gonna get annoying.
Thank you. clearing away to lick their wounds.
And, it looks like I have my, alpaca here, almost. Okay, guess I already had it completed. Yeah, and this has also been a little gripe of mine. Other MMOs do this too. This is one of those abilities that has both a resource cost and a cooldown. I'm not a fan of that. I would rather it be either one or the other. And I'm cool with either a huge resource cost or a huge cooldown, but not both. Alright, so we got a blue tag up here somewhere. What the fuck?
I die in Vince.
Great are attacking from the water.
Yeah, that's getting pretty annoying.
Thank you.
Tab. Tab. Tab, please.
Recognition.
Look at the build. Since I'm starting to use this more often now. Yeah. I'd have to have a reliable way of getting resolution. As it is now, it's just down to luck. No one here. There we go. Oh, damn. Yeah, I'll bet that money ain't easy to get. Event's over, and I don't think we completed it. Oh, damn, okay. Where's the cave troll?
This cave, the better.
Yes, Quaggins must leave.
Oh, it's way the hell up there. Okay. Should do it for here, and I believe I'm done with all the dailies. Okay, guess I'm still in combat. Be out of combat, please. Well, seems to be an issue with MMOs. There we go. Oh, wait, what is that? That May the 4th be with you, whatever. I'll be on a dance. guessing the event ended?
Ruba took the clean 5,000 to absorb chaotic miasma.
When the reactor blew, the world's fabric turned inside out.
Still might have a chance. Okay. I got here in time. Seconds. New album, let me off. Still have a few minutes. But yeah, this is one of the very first albums I've ever listened to when first getting into Dungeon Synth. Yeah, this is actually the more correct album art. Yeah.
Thank you.
infuriating!
Failure imminent. Excuse me.
Oh no, keep it in. You can do it. That's order.
Cannot maintain.
Whoop, wrong one. What the hell? All of a sudden. What the hell? Why can I not move? Why can I not move? There we go. Everybody's gonna be too busy fighting the boss, they're not gonna give two shits about me. That was my fault. Like something out of nowhere is knocking me back.
Thank you.
actually got some people here this time. Nobody here. Oh, that turned to shit quick. And again, oftentimes not even knowing what hit me.
On the right, I did. I cut them down.
Crystal reflection.
I don't know what to do.
7 years bad luck.
I guess it didn't jump. No, back fingered.
Focus. Concentration.
Help. Sharper still, I don't have.
I mean, it's like Path of Exile all over again. Things be going just fine, then all of a sudden, out of the blue, something just up and one-shots you. Should be hitting A3. Where are my hammers?
Accelerating!
not have the intended effect. One right in front of me. watch out, targeting the one right in front of me. Oh, at least the dragon's down.
Together, we shall gallop.
Okay. No guitar doesn't like that. I was gonna say something about that. Let me see how much time I got on the boss. I got about 3 minutes. Google search was giving me a bunch of votes. Looks like I'm gonna be stuck with that image. Yeah, Google's just giving me a bunch of votes.
I'm not invincible.
Well, there's this. Yeah, looks like I'm stuck with it. Started.
I'm nigh invincible.
I have no stability. At least not without switching to a whole new person.
Thank you.
Oh.
It's feeding off the husks. Kill them.
Thank you.
looks like I won't be using this heal spec much. It just occurred to me. I looked at this earlier. This is not healing gear. So we're probably gonna have plenty of downtime on this one. Love it. Usually there's plenty of people here. Love it.
Come.
Yeah. I think I might be crying uncle and switching back to my engineer.
Gotta love it.
We must all do our part.
Oh, that deals damage. Okay. That road actually deals damage.
Weakness makes me
sick. And I think it's a combo peel too. Yeah, lightning. Okay. God, this battle, it's gonna at the very least take a while.
We'll die before.
gonna be a big sub boss over here. I'm probably gonna skip the next boss, cause yeah, I gotta AFK for a bit. Target any of the hands.
I'm nigh invincible.
I'm gonna skip to this one, but like I said, I gotta break off for a while. gotta use the bathroom, and I'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm up. Anyway, I'll be back.
Sometimes I miss the simple joy of galloping across an open field.
There are far faster ways to travel.
Guess I got a little bit of time. So let me see how much time there is. I've got about a minute or two. Well, I guess I made it in time. I thought I'd have to skip this one. The music isn't doesn't sound appropriate for the game, but I have it on shuffle, and I'd say probably about 90% of the albums that I have on my playlist came from when I was playing Gems of War exclusively. So you can actually, it's a game that's turn-based, so you can just sit back and actually listen to it. If I'd have been playing Guild Wars 2 all this time, things might have been different. The albums I was downloading would have been different. Yep, no one here.
renew ourselves.
Accelerating! Accelerate!
Prepare for toxic waste evacuation. T-minus 3 minutes and counting.
Please tell me I have a short bullet here. I thought I did. Not that one.
Oh.
Stand by.
Mark check request granted. Prepare for drop placement.
I fucked it up. Here we go. Not enough energy.
Thank you.
None of these have energy upkeep except for this one.
Infuriate! Finish this quickly with a little effort.
I need to move again. Thanks, bud.
Oh.
Already done that one. Already done them both. Actually, yeah, RTB, I gotta start winding down. I just lost track of time, it's like 3:30 here. Wait a minute. big on the wrong thing. I'm a retard. But anyway, even then, yeah, I gotta start winding down.
This is a find.
Dirty scrib. It's not the window I wanted. Apparently there is. This is something I've been doing lately. The album art I get after downloading the stuff off YouTube usually sucks. So it's like really low res and stuff. So I've been having to grab better images straight off of Google. Replacing the old with the new. Should have fixed it. Yep. See, again, Dirty Scrib. This is gonna be a bunch of cover tunes. He does an almost too good of a job with it.
Rare and valuable.
Spread. We'll keep
rest I'll just disenchant. Yeah, it kinda came at a bad time, Water. About to shut down. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that in a few hours. Then I'll still need to get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and stuff. And then I gotta get this stream video all set up and then exported to YouTube. So, and I'll probably need to get a nap in there as well. So, But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And again, tonight and tomorrow is the rest of my work week. So tomorrow morning, kind of like this morning, I was pretty well beat up and tore up from a night at work. Don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream. But if I do, my default time is 2:30 p.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.